Namaste, a wise old owl. There was an old owl that lived in a oak. Every day he saw incidents happening around him. Yesterday he saw a boy helping an old woman to carry a heavy basket. Today he saw a girl shouting at her mother. The more he saw, the less he spoke. As he spoke less, he heard more. He heard people talking and telling stories. He heard a woman saying that an elephant jumped over a fence. He also heard a man saying that he had never made a mistake. The old owl had seen and heard about what happened to people. Some became better and some became worse. But the old owl had become wiser each and every day. Moral: you should be observant, talk less but listen more. This will make you a wise person.